So essentially what we're saying, this is the main message I think for everyone, is we often talk about customer journeys and all this sort of blah, blah, but without the obsession of really being obsessed about the customer, true transformations don't really happen. And even if you're the CEO with no experience of an industry like Selim, who comes in with, you know, $2.6 billion of debt, unhappy workers, unhappy shareholders, a mess. When everyone's probably saying, bring in the money, sell more, bring in the profits, and you're just saying, serve the customer better, delight the customer better, delight, 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 delight. Huge arguments and all the rest of that would follow. But essentially, that's the purpose of business, truly, right?